first semi-final, Colin Paddy in trap two. Droopy's Roddick gets trap three. I think in an ideal world, they'd probably have been closer to the fence. Peregrine Falcon gets trap four. Not ideal again. I don't think connections will be too happy with that. This looks like it's shaping up nicely for JT Jet here. Last one out of the hat. Oh no, JT Jet, obviously we knew JT Jet, a wide runner, goes into trap six. And so last but not least, in trap five is Higher Butt. Very, very different to